reverse. Bend the knees. Notice how my hips do not bend at all. They're still extended. Now I bend at the hips and bring my knees into my chest. I'm going to extend my legs slowly, hover the toes, and then come gently to the floor. Always after a headstand, coming to child's pose.